Oh, where am I? Oh, why am I tied up here? Who are you? What are you doing here? You in this too? What's happening? Oh, the TV. Hang on.
Hello, Charlie. I want to play a game. Right now, you are tied up to a bed in this abandoned house. Everybody around you will start dying unless you find an exit. Live or die, Charlie. Make your choice.
Where am I? Dude, please, untie me. No way, man. I'm gonna die soon. No. Dude, come on. Fine. We gotta work together, though. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you. It's okay. It's okay.
Way to go.
Yeah. That's how it is? Only one person can beat Jigsaw's game? That's how it freaking is?
Do this all night.
Yeah, that's what I thought. There must be more survivors in here. Ugh, gotta find an exit. What's in here?
Hello, Wolf. In that cabinet. I assure you not to go in that cabinet. It will cover something unbelievable.
What's in here? What's in here, Jigsaw? What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? Psst! Oh, my leg! It shot out my leg! Ah! Oh, God, that hurts. The exit! Guys! Help me! Please! Please help me! Come on! Help me! Get me out of this thing! Oh, no. There must be something in here. Anything. What the heck?
This is your next puzzle. To open the floor above, you must need to move these three skulls into the right positions. If not, then a blade will come out and slice you in half.
Crap. Oh, crap. No. There we go. Yes. I did it. It's a skull.
Very good, Wolf. You have unlocked the next floor.
The next floor, good. Where's the stairs? Oh no, where's the stairs? Dude, I know where this kid is. Where's the stairs? I think I know. Yes, they're right there. Good.
Although to be free, you can step right here on this mattress, but it will suffer a consequence. But later, it will let you be free earlier.
Oh, what should I do? Screw this, man. I'm doing it. What the heck? That eye is glowing. What the? It's glowing. What's happening? What's on my hand? What's on my hand? Ah!
On your hand, Wolf, is a bomb that will go off in 20 minutes if you don't find the switch.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ah, I'm gonna die. Ah, go get this bomb off my hand. Ah, it won't come off. Ah, anybody here? Please, somebody, anyone that's alive, answer, please. Oh my god, where am I? Oh my god, you too. What's happened? We've been in this trap all day. We're tied to this chair, and if we get up, he said he'll blow our heads off. That's not true. Get up. Get up. Oh my god! Are you okay? Yeah, but at least nothing blew my head off. Oh! Jeez! This trap is rigged! Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of here. Maybe I can move the chair. Maybe. Yes, we're both free. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you okay? You okay? I'm okay. I'm okay now. Okay, come on. Follow me.
You dig. Way to go.
Come on, follow me. It's okay. Oh, God, I gotta find the switch. What the?
This is your next test, Wolf and Amanda. Inside these barrels are acid, but the key to the car in front blocking the door is inside these acid barrels. You better hurry, though, because in 20 seconds, the door will lock forever. This is the person's arm that had last tried the challenge. He did not make it. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. We gotta dig through these acid barrels.
In the way, man.
Let's go. Come on, it's okay. It's gonna be okay. Who's first? I will. I hate my life anyways. Okay. So bad! Jesus, she died! Oh, breathe, breathe, breathe! Come on! Oh, what the? I hear beeping. Why do I hear beeping? Oh my God, she's rigged with the bomb! Run, run, run! Oh no, the acid barrels! I'll never find the key now! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my God! A floor just caved in! Oh my God! I'm never gonna escape this house.
Time is up, Charlie.
No, please, please don't. Oh, God!